in that like 2 second transfer. Okay, so watch the Drip Drop performance video. I already told you I loved it. Highlight Melody. I don't think I'm gonna watch that today. I think I'm gonna do the Pressure Number music video. So let's do that. Pressure Number music video. Now I'm gonna press pause. I'm gonna get comfortable. Did I even do an introduction? I feel like I'm just doing a continuation, so yeah, let's keep going. Pressure Number. Ooh, this one's 15. Well, yeah, because there was kind of some blood, some guns. Ooh, he looks so good with those contacts. Dang. I'll bust the windows out your car. Oh, pressure. I feel like an old lady when I do this. My own one. Ooh, those lips. SM is the devil in disguise, I'm telling you. Ooh, take it like he tried. It got too happy too quick. Oh wait, what happened? I like this. Yes. And that's his click. No, those look like different boys. Tell me about it, Daddy. But she must be getting him back. Girl, those are the same guys. Yes! Oh my god. This dance got me feeling some type of way. I mean, this whole thing. She was supposed to look younger than the dancers. I think the dancers and the boys in the video are different. I don't know. I could be wrong. Yes. You like these curves, Taemin? Taemin just don't learn. Ooh, she getting him back. Ooh, I was not feeling Pressure Number at first, but I'm all in it. I would like for you to get off the car first. Tim, you are so rude to me. That was it? lie. Oh my god. I could have sworn I had like 2 minutes left. I was so in it. I'm so sad. That's a lie. That thing was not 4 minutes. Let me tell you. I was not feeling pressure number because first I was like, okay, there's a lot of guns, there's a lot of blood, what's going on? And then I really couldn't hear the song, and then I couldn't like imagine like the song in the teaser. Like I couldn't grasp it. I couldn't like grasp how it would sound. I just couldn't grasp the song. And so actually hearing it play out, this is better than I thought it was gonna be. I mean, it's not like I was looking down on it or like not like having faith in Damon or anything. It's just that I wasn't feeling it and I couldn't grasp it. I couldn't imagine. It was literally like a block. And it was like, don't think about it. And I'm just like, why? That was so good. Let me tell you. I don't know what the song means, honestly, because I don't know if it really has to relate to the video. Because if it has to relate to the video, let me tell you, honey. He stuck her up and she was like, oh, okay, like, I'm gonna remember your face. And he gonna do this. And she did the same thing to him. He sent her, he gonna have her on the floor, duct taped all up and tied up, and then gonna leave her a blue rose. She sent him blue roses left and right, and he's like, oh my god, this girl is after me. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna get killed, she gonna blow me up. So before she do, let me do it myself. I think I'm about right. But I totally loved it, and I can't believe it's over already. I was so in it. I don't know if you can tell I was in it, but I was in it to win it. That was really, really good. I want to see, I may or may not react to a live performance, because I feel like I have to, because that was really, really good. And I bet the whole dance, they were like showing little snippets of the dance. I'm glad they, I love it when SM like gives me a story time. It's literally like the best thing ever. Because, you know, SM likes to focus on this, but that's not the point. That was so good. So I think I'm going to do a reaction to a live performance. I'll probably wait until like a week, make sure they're all out. And then I'll probably ask you guys, you know, which one's the best one. And then you can tell me. But that was so good and so beautiful. And I'm like, oh my god, it was the best thing ever. Did you guys hear his voice? Like, did you hear the song? Like, did you, like... I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. It was just, I think this is why my mind was just like, don't think about it. Because maybe if I would have thought about it, I would have probably thought a little bit too differently. And then like, maybe, maybe not, I don't know. But it was the best thing ever. Well, not ever, but you know, it was the best thing that I could wish for right now. And Taemin is literally doing so good with his solos. Taemin is like doing so good. I mean, Taemin has always been good, but we all know Taemin for like dancing. So when he like did his first solo, I was super, super excited because I wanted to hear his voice on his own. I wanted to see what he can do by himself. You know, how he can, how should I say it, like conduct himself as a solo artist? Is that making sense? Like, I wanted to see it all play out. Like, so I was super, super excited about his first solo thing because we all know Taemin as like that little dancer. And, you know, I wanted to, you know, he's my bias, so I've always wanted like, you know, for him to like shine. He shines through dancing, but when he got his solo, he like shined through the singing, he shined through the dancing, his videos, everything that he was doing was literally perfect. And so I'm so, so happy for him. And the second comeback, I mean, his first comeback did really well, so I'm so glad that, you know, he got a second comeback. Cause, you know, some artists, they like put out a solo comeback and then don't come back for years later, you know. So I'm glad. It's been like 1 year, because his solo was in the end of 2014, right? Because Jonghyun's was last year. So yeah, his was like, you know, the ending of 2014. But it wasn't like it wasn't a long break, because then SHINee came back in 2015, and then Jonghyun had his solo too. So I feel like honestly that wasn't even long, because it's not like he was somewhere else. He was still here, but he wasn't like doing his own thing. So I'm super, super excited for the next video. Like, I'm so pumped up. I forgot what's the next video. I think a performance video. Ooh, if that's a performance video, that means dancing. Oh, it's finna get lit. It's finna get lit. It's finna get. See you in the next video. Bye, guys. Oh, wait, no, I lied. You can follow me on Twitter first and then leave. Bye.